moving towards electrifying public transit and zero emission buses is depending on battery electric buses and hydrogen fuel cell bus technology. That's why I'm delighted to announce an investment of $551,833 through the Mitacs Accelerate and Elevate program to support the consortium's contribution of $4.2 million to fund. Of particular interest to me is the research that will be carried out at the University of Windsor, investigating cybersecurity issues in using electric vehicle fleets with battery exchange infrastructure. As Canada looks to step up as a global leader in cybersecurity, this will be crucial.
Today's announcement is not just about helping Minister McKenna get 5,000 buses out the door quicker and cheaper than even she could realize. It's not just about positioning us globally to compete with China, which it will do. It's also about making sure that we have high quality, high paying jobs that we can all work in so that we have the opportunity to make Canada an eco-economic leader for the next century.